Wait. Huh? No. Whatever. Kaveh tends to be overly sensitive about everyone and everything he crosses paths with. When Kaveh built a house right over a withering zone and created a huge mess, it ended up being a real headache for the forest rangers. Even so, this forest ranger didn't hold it against Kaveh. He even invited Kaveh to his house for a meal. Maybe it's good people like him who allow people like Kaveh to survive. Kaveh. I needn't say more.